Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today I want to explain about the progress of Spanish Islamic civilization. This presentation is for final exams of Sejarah Peradaban Islam or History of Islamic Civilization. But before that, let me introduce myself. My name is Adinda Amalia Agustina Majati, number 2006021101117 from Biology C. Okay, the progress of Spanish Islamic Civilization. This presentation contents is political or Islamic political development in Spain. Education or the development of Islamic education in Spain, and last supporting factors for the progress of Islamic Spain. A political. How is the development of Islamic politics in Spain? Time power Islam Spanish start since year 711 AD, and ongoing when Tariq ibn Ziyad able to destroy the God army and take control of the city of Toledo and over on year 1492. There are three periods to Spanish rich time success and prosperity to consider parallel with success Abbasids at the time golden. That is, first period is government guardianship. Ongoing during 44 years, or 711 to 755 AD, with condition political Spanish that not yet stable because still lots distraction that come from in, not outside. Example distraction from in, that is distraction that caused by dispute among elite ruler, difference that result in conflict political. The dispute among elite rule are between tribe Berbers and Arabs. Government representative this large experience change leadership to 220 time in half century. Condition here, this condition that cause happening war sibling. Second, Emirate government. Emirate period is from year 755 to 912 AD, start when Abdul al-Rahman al-Dakhil came to power as Amir or governor. Abdul al-Rahman has the title of al-Dakhil because he managed to enter Spain in 138 or 755 AD and escaped from the Abbasid Empire. Due to that displacement, make him apply himself to become the ruler of dynasty Umayyad in Spain. At the time, that the Emir able to build civilization so that public Islam in Spain prosperous and experience progress. Then Caliphate period. Occurred in 912 to 1013 AD moment government Abdurrahman III would title Al-Nazir to appearance Grand Dios Al-Tawaif or King's Group. On this period, public Islam in Spain reached time success and prosperity that parallel with success Abbasids at the time golden. Abdul Ar-Rahman set up madrasah University of Cordova to and a library that have collection thousands of books and could used by general. B. Education. The development of Islamic education in Spain is like established educational institutions. Spanish have set up madrasa and spread in whole area power Islam. Spanish Islam more focused on education religion. While for education college hike, Khalif Abdul Rahman III try pioneer with build a Cordova University as center of knowledge. This university take the place in a mosque. Method education that ordinary applied in Spain is two method. First, method formal education and then method non-formal education. Method formal education is a teacher channel knowledge to student in understand theory, which in learning with explain theory by general, somewhat short and detailed. Then, if there is that still not yet understand, if the student not yet understand, the teacher will not hesitate to explain again. And the method non-formal education is using the halaqah method, or the teacher reads a number of books, and then the teacher will explain it by detail to the students. Discussion as this is the teaching method that have grown in Spanish Islam. Library development. The development of library in Spain growing day by day, until finally, Hazanatul Humitsani Library was established in Spain. This library was funded by an individual and can be used by the general public. This library also has approximately 400,000 volumes of books, so that with an instant, it has transformed the Spanish region into a rich, prosperous, and developed country. Intellectual progress. Philosophy. Start since 8th century to the 10th century, main character of the history Spanish Arabic philosophy are Abu Bakar Muhammad bin As-Sa'ih or Ibn Bajjah, Abu Bakar bin Tufail, and Ibn Rushd, which is also known as fiqh scholar writer Hirasi al-Mujtahid. Science, composed from science medical, sciences, mathematics, astronomy, chemistry, botanical, zoology, to science drugs. Science figure in field astronomy are Abbas bin Farnas, Ibn Safar, and Al-Bitruji. In field drugs are Ahmad bin Iyas, Ibn Juljul, Ibn Haz, Ibn Abdurrahman bin Shuhaid. In field medical are Ummul Hasan bin Abi is Ummul Hasan bin binti Abi Ja'far. In field geography are Ibn Jubar and Ibn Batuta. Language and literature. Characters who are proficient Arabic are Ibn Sayyidi, Muhammad bin Malik, Ibn Huruf, and other etc. Appearance Al-Aqd Al-Farid by Ibn Abdul Rabi, Al-Dhakirah fi Mahasin Ahal Al-Jazirah by Ibn Basam, and The Book of Al-Qalaid by Al-Fath bin Khakan. Music and art. Art and music figure that is Al-Hasan bin Naif, who get title Zaryab and also a song creator. Progress with religion. Interpretation. One of the famous interpreter from Andalusia is Al-Qurtubi, who is died in 1273 AD. His work in the field of interpretation is Al-Jami'uli Ahkam Al-Qur'an, the book of interpretation known as Al-Qurtubi's interpretation. Fiqh. Ziyad bin Abdullah Ar-Rahman was the one who introduced the Mazhab Maliki in Spain. Further developments were determined by Ibn Yahya and Abu Bakar bin Kutiyah. Munis bin Said al-Baluti, Ibnu Rus asy-Syatibi, and Ibnu Hazm. Architecture building. Large cities in Spain to this day still inherit the remnants of the greatest civilization of the Spanish Muslims, which is known as the Moors. Cordova Mosque, with the peak of its tower that beautiful, now in chains, becomes a great cathedral church. Alhambra Palace in Granada with its unique architectural style, Jafaria Palace in Zaragoza, the magnificent wall of Toledo, Al-Ma'mum Palace, and the Seville Mosque, which is beautiful. C. Supporting factors. Supporting factors for the progress of Islam in Spain. That is, factor supporter, existence endorsement from rule. Progress Islam in Spain is very determined by the rule existence that strong, authoritative, and love science knowledge. Found school and university by Abdul Rahman III or An-Nasir, with famous university that is University of Cordova, which first time built. But library who have collection to hundreds of thousands of books and are general in nature. Lots Islamic bachelor that come from an east to the west of the Islamic region that becomes proof that although Islamic people split up, there are unity of Islamic culture. And the last is, but not least, there is competition between the Abbasids in Baghdad and the Umayyads in Spain. Competition in the field of science knowledge is proven by the establishment of the University of Cordova, which rivals with the Nizamiyah University in Baghdad. But this competition is positive, not in the form of war. So the result of this rivalry is also positive. Not a negative thing. Okay, thank you. Maybe that is enough for me. More and less. Sorry for bad pronunciation and bad grammar. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.